Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make this Lego fountain. These are the pieces that you need. Okay, so first we put a 2x2 in the middle of there, and then a 2x2 flat, and then a 2x2 brick goes on top, and then here a 1x2 flat, and then same all around. And then a 1x2 flat, smooth, clear blue tile on all of these. And then that's going to look like the water. And then whatever pieces these are, I don't know what they're called, sorry. We put those around, 1x2s of these. A 1x1 of those, like this, and here, and then just repeat all the way around. And then for the top, for the fountain part, we do that, and then a 1x1 piece on top of this dome piece. And then to add a cool rock effect, all around, add these little 1x1 flat tile pieces that are circular. See, like these that have eyes on them. And then add those all around. And if you want, also, instead of these, you could use these. But I like the eye better because it looks cooler. And then that is it. Here's our Lego fountain. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video.